Right, so tell me a bit about the Amazon missions.
They're good because they teach you all about the Amazon, and they teach us all about Ed Stafford. And on Monday, we learn how to pack a kit bag.
We did a mission when we had to go over a lake to get water using teamwork.
It taught us about teamwork, communication, and resilience.
On our first mission, we learned about Ed Stafford.
We had to go over a river, and I made it an awesome crocodile, so Commander Joe called. Crocodiles.
Do you like Commando Joe? What has he helped you to improve?
Teamwork, communication. And how learning. My favourite thing about it is teamwork and working with other people and just doing it.
I learned about Ed Stafford
and all about him, and he searched up like this, a graph. Ed Stafford.
Taught me about Ed Stafford and how he survived 2.5 years of the Amazon.
On Wednesday, we went through the Amazon River and we had anacondas and local crocodiles and piranhas in the river. My Commander Joe shouted, reset, we had to go back because we touched the floor. And another thing that Commander Joe shouted was, Baron. And he shouted, Baron, we have to go under the camouflage puncher.
I've learned about respect and teamwork. One mission, we had teams and we had to go get stuff to pack our kit bag.
On the first mission, we had to check our horses and up to 60 seconds to see how many beats we had. And then we had to do exercise to see how Ed was. Fit to go and face the Amazon.
It's taught us how to work in teamwork because teamwork like gets you.
It's not a place to learn together.
Teamwork gets you most places in life if you work as a team. And we learned about resilience. And we trained to work the Amazon and like what you need for the Amazon.
It taught us discipline, resilience, and teamwork.
What were your favourite bits?
The activities, how we cooperate with each other.
Mine is communication, and when we was in teams, and we was crossing the river, and I gained more things over people helping.
That's good. How do you think Commando Joe has helped you? In what ways?
He gives us confidence. He gives us a boost of confidence.
He teaches us to cooperate, and we have mission diaries. He gets us to write about our missions that we did with him.
Do you want to talk a little bit about the mission diaries?
Yeah. So in our mission diaries, we have like a statement, and we always have to write stuff on that statement and what missions we did with Commander Joe. For example, this is our
mission diary.
This is our mission diary, right? And so for the first mission one, we had to write your badges and partners, your man, and we had to write a lot of stuff about it. Right? And then we've done mission. Failure to prepare is prone to fail, and rivers cut through rocks with persistence, not with power.
This is a mission possible book, and we've to keep track of all our missions.
We've done one about.
Ed Stafford. So this is Ed Stafford, and we had to plan our kit bag to what needs them. And here is just materials that we might need. Yeah, and this is what we would need to bring to the Amazon, like a tent, to shelter, family picture, army knife, first aid kit, sleeping
handbag, money, dollars.
Money belt.
Money dollars.
It's money belt.
And we found out where the Amazon, like, and rainforest are in the world. We've done a lot of work about Amazon.
Yes, I have.
And we did some writing about persuade and, like, to, like, persuade to go on a training regime for the Amazon. And yes. Yeah.